too much bleed up around all the IDOT stuff in the village. Trying to get this power. Two milliamps, that's what I'm looking for. So that's my target right there, 22 milliamps. Cold to the touch. Must be abandoned. Yeah, these amps here, anytime they're cold like this, it's not running, it's abandoned. But it's connected to the amp, so going to make an attempt to locate it. Milliamps, pretty good. Hopefully an old damn dog's coming out. Luckily there's no trees, bush. Luckily there's no leaves on these weeds. Oh! Anytime you can't come close to a pad, you got baby step it in so you know where it goes in. See how it's all crazy too close. It's right here, best tone. Money could buy. We'll take it out, see where it dies out at. Must have been cut right here. Bump it up again, see where it's, if I could push it. Yeah, I'm way too high for a coax cable. Straight lights. See, a case like this, I know it's abandoned, but I don't work for that utility company that I'm locating. So since everything's still hooked up, I still have to make an attempt to locate it because my job is to protect the our clients' infrastructures. I mean, I know I touched it. I know it's cold and the amps are warm. And anytime it's ice cold like that, I know it's abandoned, but it's on a print. So if it's locatable, locate out, protect the customer's infrastructure, and that's why they're paying us.